Great. So for my next piece of furniture, I'm going to make a wood stove. So I have these generic designs. So it's about 20 inches by 21 by 30. So knowing that, I'll start off making the stove. So I'll toggle on my planes P, and then I'm going to begin a sketch on the front plane. And I'm just going to start out with a square. And D for dimension, and the square will be 20, we'll do 21 by 30. And we'll extrude that out by 20 inches. And as you can see, part three is going to be a wood stove. So, so it's just a block right now. I'm gonna give it some detail like this, maybe a little bit of a lid and like the door. But from here, I don't really need this. Well, I will need the top, so diameter looks like it's a 5-inch diameter. So now I can kind of figure out how I want to make this look. And we'll make it maybe a, not so black, maybe a gray. All right, so now we're gonna cut into the top here, a little piece. Think it makes sense, so I'm just rounding the inches off. And we're gonna remove. Try 12. How about 8? And we'll make it a draft. And draft in the other direction. Right. It has a little bit dimension to it. Now I'll create the pipe that comes out the top. So sketch on here. Just for the time being, I'm gonna make the color a little bit easier to work with. So I'll do a lighter color so I can see what I'm working with here. Yep, so that's fine. Now, create another sketch up top. L for line, Q for construction. We want it in the middle. So I can get it in the middle. Something like boom, circle, C, D for dimension, and that's going to be 5.5 inches. And we can offset that. offset that by another half inch. Check it off. Extrude it. And we want to be extruding the actual part. This part. Go. And we can extrude that up 4 inches. All right. Cool. Now we can cut a we'll probably extrude out a circle. So sketch for the door. And again, I want to kind of line it up in the center. Start with a square door and then can round off the corners. We'll make the door 20 by 12. Do a sketch fillet. Increase that radius to 3 inches. Do that sketch fillet over here and over here. Oop. Sketch fillet there. Enter. Sketch fillet here. Enter. Enter. And offset the entities. Offset these by an inch. 1 inch. That's all right. I will. So let's just extrude this now. And 1 inch works. Get a little door. So I'm going to cut into this door now. Sketch. And I can click on convert entities. Offset. Make that an inch. Cool. Extrude. Remove it. Looks like we got a bunch going on here. Come in here. Oh, it doubled up. Get rid of that. And now extrude remove. We don't want that. We want this to be removed, not this second piece. Make it a 2-inch depth. Check it off. In there. Now, let's try a shell feature to give us a little more depth. There's the shell. Hollow. Make the shell thickness. Make it 1/4 inch. Check it off. I guess we can see this if we cut in a little bit more. Or maybe we'll just put this up here. So let's try cutting in a little bit more. Oh, whoops. Aha, there we go. There's our wood stove. Maybe put a little handle, coming off of here. Make it a little more authentic. Sketch. Make a line. I don't really want to do this. And we can make a line about here. And then I'm going to make a spline. Give it kind of a weird shape. All right. And then circle. Trim. I'm going to revolve that. Axis being this. Check it off. And we got the handle. Now I'm just going to make four legs. On the bottom, we'll make them square. Sketch. Actually, offset this in the other direction. 1/4 inch is fine. Check that off. Now, create a line. Create another line. Extend the line. Here. 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 What's that distance? One point 5. Same thing down here. Now start trimming. Now we have this, and we're going to extrude those angles, and we'll extrude them 4 inches down. See how a draft would do. There we go. That looks a little more reasonable. Very cool. We have our little wood stove. So if we want to make it black, like a darker gray, do that. And I'll be putting this inside my house sooner than later.